This incredible video shows the moment a man fed a crocodile with bait in his mouth. The video was taken in Costa Rica back in 2011, but only uploaded to YouTube recently. The man who filmed it said the pair went out on a boat to look at the local wildlife, when this man in the orange shorts hopped out and coaxed the crocodile to the shore with some bait.